listen here. If A cross B equal to 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 5, 4, then find A and B. They have given the ordered pairs. Here you see the note. A cross B is the set of all possible ordered pairs between the elements of A and B. So they have given the ordered pairs such that the first coordinate is an element of A. The first coordinate is an element of A. And the second coordinate is an element of B. So what are the first element? 3, 3, 5, 5. But 3. Is it possible to write one more time 3? No. You see the other note. Elements of a set are listed only once. You should not repeat it again. But the order of listing the elements of the set does not change the set. So 3 you have to write only one time. So 3, 5. Then set B. Set B is what? The second coordinate. The second coordinate. So what are the second? Just let me change the color. 2, 4, 2, 4. But how many times you have to write 2? Only one time. 4 only one time. So 2, 4. If you are changing and writing also, it won't affect the set, they said. The order of listing the elements. So B equal to, you can write 4, 2 also. Both are same. Next. Excuse me. A equal to 5, 3. A equal to 5, 3. You can write like this or this. Either this way or this way. So, order. Order of listing the elements of the set does not change. So, both are equal one. Do you follow?